Well, this is the Trenton cable weaver. It's now a sculpture, but it looks like the interweaving cable
weaver things.
All those spools would have cables, and they would go at the top, and then the bottom would rotate.